I try to avoid San Francisco. When I go, I surround myself with people. Otherwise, I have morbid thoughts. But a morning appointment and miscalculated transit time find me alone on the SF streets half an hour before dawn. The skyscrapers get to me. I'm an heir to Art Deco and the cult of progress. I should idolize skyscrapers as symbols of human accomplishment. I can't. They look no more human than a termite nest, maybe less. They inspire awe but no kinship. What marvels techno capital creates as it instantiates itself. Too bad I'm a hairless ape and can take no credit for such things. I could have stayed in Michigan. There were forests and lakes and homes with little gardens. Instead, I'm here. We pay rents that would bankrupt a medieval principality to get front row seats for the hinge of history. It will be the best investment we ever make. Imagine living when the first lungfish crawled out of the primordial ooze and missing it because the tide pool down the way had cheaper housing. Imagine living on Earth in 65,000 BC and being anyway except Shikshilo.